guy. I'm at the
Excelsior Hotel.
This is the guard downstairs in the parking area. This one has off-street parking. There's a parking structure underneath. And, well, let me turn that off. I don't really need it. And I have stayed in this hotel. Yeah, he's directed me over here to get to the upstairs. Put on my damn back here. My hands free. I did stay in this hotel one night, and it's a nice hotel. I was doing you a couple of cheaper hotels. This is one of the nice ones. Although the one at Gabby's was pretty nice as well. Now this may take some explanations, it usually does.
Hi, sir.
How you doing? I'm a local blogger, and I'm blogging in different hotels in the area.
Yeah.
Is there a way I can look at a room? Could I put it out on YouTube, how much the rooms are, who's the room, all that, you know, I show people a room. In one of the nicer hotels
nice
in town.
Room?
Just a general room. The lower end rate room that you have.
You're not going to check in?
No,
okay.
Just want to look at the room.
Okay. Can you wait for a while, sir? Because our bellman has someone.
Oh, okay, sure. I'll just video around the lobby here. Alright. You see, it's got a nice lobby. And the bellman's going to take me up there. Got a little restaurant in here. We did eat in here when we were here. Well, food wasn't bad. We only stayed in here one night to get away from festival. Because where we were living at Hermagina was bad. Hello. And I get coffee and everything here. Oh, go to widescreen. And this is where they set up for the breakfast. It comes with, I know that came with the room that we had. I'm assuming it is not running right now. It doesn't look like it is with the handles off to the side like that. Yeah. But they didn't really have a decent breakfast in here. Or I don't know about day to day. When I was here, it was good. I don't even remember what it was. It was all the way back in December. Because they had set up speakers the size of mini trucks across the street from my apartment, and we're blasting boom bada boom bada music. I'm just gonna have him pause it and hope it doesn't take too long for the bellhop or whoever's gonna show me around. I'm just gonna have the seat in the air conditioning and wait. Hang on, guys, I'll be back. Okay, well, the guy showed up and we're gonna go look at a room, guys. Where are we going? Your name is?
Jethro.
Jethro?
Yes, sir.
Not Bodine, is it?
Not Bodine.
You know who Jethro Bodine is, huh?
The comedian?
No, it's the character from Beverly Hillbillies.
Oh. I like the comedian.
You're not tall enough, though. He's a big guy. We're going up in the elevator. Let me pause it till we get up.
I'm going to show you one of the nicest rooms here in downtown.
Oh, we're getting the nicest room. This is the 7th floor we're going to.
Yes, sir.
I've actually been wanting to stop by here. I wanted to see if I could get you to let me go out on a balcony on a high floor and then video this traffic below. Like set up a camera and just let it video.
Like after the room?
Huh?
After I show you the room.
Well, not today. I don't have the time today for it, but on a different day. And
but
I usually like to do it when it's getting closer to dark when the traffic picks up.
Oh, it's dark?
Yeah, when maybe the traffic starts picking up a lot.
Okay. Well, the security guard will assist you for that one.
Oh, good. I have a little tripod and just set the phone up and let it run.
Yes, sir. As long as you check in here, you're free to go there.
Oh.
Okay, but if you're not checking in here, you can't go there.
Oh, okay. So I got to rent a room for the night if I want a video. Okay.
Yes, sir. But this is one of the nicest rooms here.
Okay.
You just,
what does that do?
This card?
Oh, just turn on the lights in the room?
No, this is the door, but I'll just, you know, if someone's in there or not.
Okay, and it's one of the nicer rooms. Oh, this looks very much like the room that when I came here, we rented. What's the rate for this room?
This is 2200,
and that's per night?
Yes, sir.
Do you do monthly rates or weekly rates at all?
Yeah, we have also that one.
All right, what would a week?
I'm not familiar with the rates.
You don't know what the rates are.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, don't turn that off. Turn that off. It might be copyright infringement with the music. I got a TV, two beds.
Two single beds.
Yeah, two single beds. Air con.
Yeah, we can merge the bed.
Yeah, yeah, and you can merge them into one bed. There's a decent
cabinet
for your clothes with a safe.
Also a chiller.
And a refrigerator?
Chiller.
Yeah, it's a little refrigerator. A little apartment fridge.
Mantist.
And we call them dorm fridges in the United States.
Dorm fridges.
Yeah, for a dorm room, for like somebody in college. And we've got a decent CR. Even got a little extra. I wish I had one of these at my place, frankly. Got there. I wish I could go a little wider with the camera, but I can't.
What?
It seems very clean. Cups and a hair dryer. And let's see, let's take a look. We can see the street from here, you said. We can take a quick look out on the street.
On the street,
there's
sir.
A balcony.
Yeah.
Okay, you can see about where we are in Dumaguete. This is on the main drag of Dumaguete. Coming through town. You're not very far from places like Ground Zero or Why Not. Or the boulevard, short, probably 5 minute walk to the boulevard from here. And these little balconies at each one. Oh, we're gonna go even higher, cool.
That's the balcony, you wanna see the balcony?
Yeah, that's fine there, yeah. One more floor won't make that much difference. Oh boy, that roof's in bad shape, isn't it? That old movie theater there, right?
It's the old movie theater.
Oh.
Yes, the old movie theater.
The main drag into town. And if you turn right over here and go down that way, you'll go down to the boulevard, and that's where Bellcrest is. And Ground Zero, which I believe...
Here.
Yeah, it's just very, yeah, but this is a one-way coming out down here. But that's where you go down that. If you were walking, you would go down that for Ground Zero. Not much more to really see from here. This is where they're building a new mall here in town, where that construction crane is.
Valencia.
Oh, yeah, Valencia. There's the mountain of Valencia in the distance. This is some building that's saying they're offering a... There's a phone number for leases, but I don't know whether that's condos or office. I just came past it and it had a sign for, you know, space available. Okay, let's head up and see what else there is to see. Oh, let me show you this, guys. You'll see these all over the place. It is a company that does some kind of wiring. I'm not exactly sure what.
Oh, the Noreco?
Oh, is that what they are? What are they?
It's an electric.
Oh, they're the electric. And they use the World War II style Jeeps, which are probably not old World War II style Jeeps, or Jeeps, but they build them up here, up in Manila.
You want to see the high floor, sir?
Oh, sure.
The rooftop.
Oh, the rooftop. Not going to push me off, are you?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm afraid not.
Huh?
I'm afraid not. We're just gonna walk a little step to the skyline.
Oh, we have to walk up a little bit.
This is the elevator
gonna go up here. Here. Ah, yeah, this is where I wanted to get to be. To do the videoing right up here. So this is the top floor. Oh yeah, let me. Oh, what's this building going up over here?
It's also a condo.
It's condos?
Yeah, a hotel. A hotel.
I hadn't seen this building going up. I hadn't even noticed it. There's a lot of construction going on. You see the crane down over here. There's something going in right down there, down the street from the Sierra Hotel that I stayed at, which is right over in this area. And you can see the mountains of Valencia. And you see a bunch of different churches. There's actually quite a few different denomination churches here. I've seen Jehovah's Witnesses. I've seen Seventh-day Evangelists I just saw today. I've seen an Islamic mosque. And Calgary Chapel. There's a massive Calgary Chapel up over in this area on the up towards Valencia. Let me get to the other, and you can see the ocean down there. Let's go down the other side here, see what we got on this side. Got a big hall up here. Do you rent this space out for parties and things?
Yeah, this is for the event place.
Ah, okay.
For party weddings.
Yes,
they seminar, get together.
Okay. Be a lovely place for a wedding. I wish I could afford it, because I'm getting married next month. But that ain't happening. That wedding's happening, but not the big venue. Helen's just gonna cook food. Oh, that might be the Calgary Chapel. That thing right there might be. I'm not really sure. It's a brand new building. They just got done building. We were watching it go up, wondering what it was. There's some more. You can see this one here going up. I don't know what that's going to be, a hotel or condos. I haven't seen signs for a lot of condos here, but that doesn't mean they're not here. Okay.
All right.
And what? I forgot the name of the hotel.
Hotel Essentia. Hotel Essentia.
Hotel Essentia.
Hotel Essentia.
And you are?
Jethro.
Jethro again. That's right. Great meeting you, Jethro.
Nice to meet you,
and
sir.
Hopefully I'll send some business your way.
Sure.
What's your lower end room rates go?
Our lower rates is about 1700.
1700 a night.
Yes.
Okay.
1700 pesos.
All right, guys. A 1700 peso room is probably just as nice as that one, just smaller.
That's for the standard.
It's for a standard room.
Yeah.
A standard room would still have the TV and
the. Yes, TV, Wi-Fi.
Wait.
We have a TV, a Wi-Fi, CR inside, bathroom inside, a cabinets with a safety box, mm-hmm. and also a chiller.
Okay,
also
so a free what?
Heater.
The hair dryer.
For hot water.
For hot water. Okay, yeah. Tea kettle.
Electric
tea kettle.
Water.
Yeah.
All of that.
Okay. Pretty much sounds like it's the same as that room, only with just a smaller bed. Smaller room, and 1700.
1700.
Yeah, and which is a nicer. I think what I paid most of the time, but I've been finding here in Dumaguete around 2,000 a night, 17 to 23 seems to be the running rate. That's all, guys. Have a good one.